reading, but you're gonna shit yourself. I don't think you saw it. Make sure you zoom in on Joker's A. for these guys to check the wind. And here we go, with a big wide forehand. Coming in. And landing on the green. Make the building up to the edge of the car. Should be quick at the end of the car.
Well, there we have it, our fifth round, which is Sunday morning at the 2011 Players Cup, and we are the last of the unbeatens. Avery, Nate, Nico, Paul, let's give them a round of applause. Shout out there on 18. Tell us the difference in that match.
I don't know if we didn't play all that great on our side of the table. We played solid, but we didn't play great. A lot of little miscues on the wind reads, and this wind's a guessing game out here. You know, it's you throw a true shot, it's not always going to react the same out here, especially when this wind picks up. And putting was definitely the issue with me. But Nate played great. You know, he deserves to move on to the finals, and hope he takes it down.
All right, good buddies, good travel partners, and a great battle. Nate, I'll be the first to say it right here. I've never seen you miss two putts in a row. What happened out there?
Well, I think as Avery said, the wind is definitely a big factor. I mean, plus, you know, we're playing a pressure-packed match, and those two putts were had a little bit of pressure on them, and I just, you know, lacked concentration, I guess. And, you know, but I'm probably thinking about the wind a little bit too much.
And, Paul, you made a good run at the end. You were down a couple. You put together a few good points at the end, and you put the pressure on. You had to bring it all the way 18 holes. Just came up a little bit short. Any thoughts on that?
I need to stay focused more next time. You know, last putt, thought it was something you could just tap in, but
well, best of luck to you next round. And Nico, we got to say it, you are undefeated in match play tournaments here at the Players' Cup. 2010, didn't lose a match. 2011, same thing. Is Nate going to be your biggest challenge right now?
I'm not sure about it. I'm just going to go out there and try to stick to my game plan and just keep playing my game and just hope for the best. Of course, I want to win the tournament. I didn't come here to watch anybody else win, so I came here to take this one down. And Paul put up a really good match here on the back nine. I had him beat on the front by quite a few, and then I was picking up strokes on the back, and all of a sudden he just started turning on. I had a couple sprayed drives, and it was a close battle, and you know, it was nice to play with these guys. They're some of the best players in the world, so it was just a good competitive match out there. A lot of fun.
Dang right.
All right, yeah. Well, there you have it. We've got the final four. We've got Nico and Nate going into the last round. Someone's going to be crowned the 2011 Players' Cup champion. I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and stay tuned.
Good job.